Hi, I'm Lindy Paul. I'm the organizer of the Corgi Walk and the Pearl. This is our 8th year doing the walk, and this year we had 416 corgis participate in the walk, and we raised money for the Oregon Humane Society and Corgi Rescue, which is an arm of the Corgi Club, the Columbia River Pembroke Club. And the money goes to dogs in need. So these would be abandoned dogs and injured dogs and homeless dogs, neglected dogs. And so that's what the money is earmarked. And last year we raised over $10,000, and this year we're hoping to match that, if not go higher. It's a wonderful community event, and the community support is just outstanding. We had people this year come from as far south as Fresno, California, and as far north as above Seattle, Washington.